The former station is a coffee shop and also an art gallery. It focuses very much on creating a pleasant atmosphere for customers, but it attaches too much importance to building ambience in respect of the lighting design, and neglects the basic need of illumination. Without a good comprehension of light and shade, the lamps cannot be properly used. Thus, its lighting ambience is monotonous. This is also the problem which the coffee shop used to have. It used 6 watts incandescent lights to create a cozy and quiet atmosphere in order to match the interior decoration. Low luminance of incandescent lights makes the place dimly lit, and its scattered light shines too straight to give sense of layering. We expect some kind of lamps to solve this problem. Here comes our classical product of lighting the life, the moonlight. We think it the best choice after trying a variety of luminaries. It boasts the unique flexible focus control technology and a professional optical lens. Its 1 watt light effect is the comparable to the 6 watts effect of incandescent lights. Its focus control system meets different needs of illuminated scenes and thus provides compatible ambience for the coffee shop. The second floor of the former station is placed for art exhibitions. Demands of illumination change according to the themes and works of exhibitions. Therefore, one never knows the size of the next illuminated objects, or the range of illumination or the light intensity. Mini David from Lighting the Life is the very product that has been developed to solve these problems. Its 360 degrees rotatable light direction function satisfies the illumination at different positions, and the 90 degrees vertically adjustable function can give proper light for objects at different heights. Our flexible focus control technology and a professional optical lens provide favorable conditions for diverse illumination demands. This is an innovative and interesting try. You will surely enjoy it. Lighting the Life. Flexi Light, Flexi Life.